Despite an ongoing affordable housing crisis, the manageable size of Boise's homeless population has recently made major headlines in publications like the LA Times. And while local housing programs and emergency services are largely responsible for that, another Treasure Valley resource is doing critical preemptive work, helping to stop the homelessness before it starts.
All you have to do is call their hotline and they'll be there. For Southwest Idahoans who are struggling to pay their bills, rent, or mortgage, St. Vincent de Paul sends two representatives to their homes, often writing checks on the spot, fueled by private donations and profits from their several Valley thrift stores. One Boisean, Charlene Whitner, struggled with paying a premium for her medical insurance, and St. Vincent de Paul wrote her a check, helping her through a tough time. Now she works for them in a thrift store.
When you first realized that, yes, they were going to help you pay that, what was your reaction? How did it make you?
I cried. It made me very emotional that they were willing to help like that.
We handle between 40 and 60 calls a day throughout the year. So it's a huge program. It's a huge need. We helped over 21,000 people in the Treasure Valley last year through that program.
St. Vincent de Paul also has a reentry program for ex-offenders recently released from prison, providing transportation and vouchers for food, clothing, linens, and more, and even helping them to find jobs. Coming up in days ahead on Six on Your Side, I'll have Charlene's full story and how St. Vincent de Paul can help you and use your help to get ahead of the homelessness issue in the Treasure Valley. In studio, Madeline White, Six on Your Side.